Freddie's already in there.
Oh, how's that gonna happen over there for him? All it is, he just has to last 5 minutes.
Well, let me get my clock out.
We already got 2 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
come back.
You still got 4 minutes.
Yes. So make it count, CeeLo.
Just survive, brother. Just survive. That's all you got to do. You don't have to win.
Survive.
All you
got to
do is survive. But he keeps on. Yeah, I guess you're getting some exercise.
You know, we're getting warmed up. No, what's the film? This is in Jim TV.
This is not enough. All right, here we go. You ready to see him? CeeLo's ready.
He's ready.
Johnny Thunder's ready. I don't know if I'm ready for this.
Yeah, he's talking about Texas strength.
All right. Here we go. He says he won Texas strength. Are you sure about the CeeLo?
He is.
How about that?
You spent 3 minutes.
Well, you asked for it, CeeLo. I'm just saying.
CeeLo Grant. Don't blame me.
About three and a half minutes.
There's something I don't like.
CeeLo, really? Come on, buddy.
I don't know what to do. I
don't know. Don't ask us. Ask him.
I don't know. 3 minutes.
Yeah,
2 minutes gone. 3 minutes to wrestle. Have we even made contact?
What word?
I don't think they even made contact.
No.
Hold on, hold on.
Time out. This thing never even started.
Johnny Thunder said there is no time out in professional wrestling.
Come on, Chris.
Wait. We're going to have a tag team?
Can I tag you in?
You want to tag me in?
I can't.
Yes, really?
You're tagging me in. No, that's
why I'm really. I have to see that.
Is that not? I don't know. I don't know what to say. 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes and he's lasting 3 minutes. Of course, he hasn't touched him yet.
Okay.
The crowd getting behind CeeLo here. Go, CeeLo, go.
Johnny Thunder's patient, but I don't know how much more patience he's got.
Johnny Thunder is a good person.
Okay, CeeLo's got a strap. Why is that?
Oh. Really? Really?
Come on.
Oh. He's brave.
Yes, he is. He is wearing permission.
Come on. He got something to do.
Says he's got something as well. All right. Well, you want me to check? Okay. There you go.
So why don't you challenge him to a rematch next week?
I'm gonna tell y'all, like Apollo Creed told Rocky, it ain't gonna be no rematch.
But they ended up making nine in the movie, so.
Yes, that question stands to be answered.
We shall see. Let's get us a referee out here. Get these things started.
I know you want to be like me. 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 I know you want to be like me.
Chris Austin's on the other side, okay.
Let's see, we're getting to win and two out. We're ready to go.
Yeah, that's right.
I know I'm right.
You gotta sit out
there. Austin, tell him. Apparently nothing now.
He turned his pockets inside.
I
mean, he
didn't
have
any money.
I think Austin just took his money from him.
No, I didn't.
Just saying.
We can get a double cheeseburger.
Well, hey, get three double cheeseburgers. I'm out of those.
No, this is for her. Hey, G.
All right, we're on the way.
You may have a point there.
It's all fun and games till Rainbow Bright. That's right. That's what the game's about.
Calling J.A. Fair Rainbow Bright.
All right. You say Rainbow Bright.
What he said.
Hey, I don't see the rainbow. All I see is blue.
What blue is part of the rainbow?
Might as well call him the blue meaning. My difference is not me. Measuring each other.
You can measure that.
Lock it up.
Lock it up.
If they're working it on Chris Austin. Wait, Chris Austin. Your leg scissors.
You control the head, control the body. He's got a white space.
There you go, Chris. Take his head off. There you go, Chris.
Your bishop saying, take his head off.
Squeeze it down hard on him.
Squeeze it, trying to squeeze the oxygen out of him.
He's got to watch his shoulders over there on that mat. And then we will count him out. Pull him out.
He's pulling his beard. He's
pulling his beard.
Anyway.
Gotta get to his feet. That's where he's going.
I gotta get out of this, Bishop.
Tell him, Bishop.
See, ask Bishop. Ask Bishop. No. Right back down again.
He's got to tell him, Bishop. He's gotta get out of it. He's gonna have to wrap back on the mat.
We're gonna find a way out of it.
Get your head trying to perk. Oh, sure.
We got purple on one end and red on the other.
Squeeze the oxygen out of Chris Austin's head. I think his head might explode.
Austin's head is turning bright red.
You can actually see that.
I can see that from here.
He's gonna look exactly like J.A. Fair's hair.
Both men slowly. They gotta get in the vulnerable base. Take that pressure off his side of the block. The only way to do that is to get to the vertical base.
Get out of here.
Andre. Switching to the man. straight over to the arm.
Now he's working that shoulder.
Bishop's not listening to Leslie. He's happy about this.
Come on, Austin!
We're going to tag.
We did talk about that being a little bit. You tackle the same move.
You go to Soul Tech School too? Come on, Chris, get up!
That's going to the hair. Referee stops that. Bishop Jenner, come on, Chris.
Down the shoulders. Round the shoulders.
Not just for me, but it looks like Bishop has got a disgusting look on his face, or that just his face.
With a shoulder tackle.
Big tackle.
Oh, he's up. Chris Austin kicks out.
And right back to the headlock.
Absolutely.
And Chris has got that disgusted look on his face. He just gotta watch his shoulders.
I think Chris Austin is doing
it. Absolutely.
But perhaps he's losing too much oxygen to his brain.
Don't make me say
that. Go ahead and say it.
Remember, so cold, his head is the same
thing. Taking oxygen away from that brain.
He's got something in his belly.
Did Jay Bear just say he's got something in his belly?
Well, I heard.
That was a mistake.
Yeah,
come on, Howard. You can tap him out from here. Come on, man.
There we go. Austin finally gets that vertical base.
Yeah, makes it to his feet.
Now what can he do?
Come on, man.
Who's it?
Austin got that over here. Come on, you.
He's got an arm.
For the first time, Austin. Got control.
Chris Austin got a hold of his own trying to put that arm on the side, apparently.
You press a bigger bears than this?
He can send a leg over here.
There you go.
An arm bar.
Literally, Jay Bear.
Austin's up under the roof.
Watch out, Howard.
He reaches over and grabs the roof. Stomped in the back.
Vicious stomp.
While he's on the ropes.
Wait a second.
Here it's
back. He's on it now. Wait, Jay Albo right on his back. Bring him a strike.
There's a strength of the drawing out right there. Driving that shoulder right in the midsection. Take care of that out of the young man.
He didn't even look away.
Two. He's already got that hurt shoulder from earlier. And Bishop's going right to work on it. Here comes that jogger chop.
How many of those can one man take?
I don't know. I know one man. I don't think I can take one of them. I can do the corner of those. Shoes in the
corner. Shoes man in the corner.
Big splash.
Good job. Jay Allen, spaghetti leg.
Yeah. Here we go.
Here comes the Iceman.
By the Iceman. Chris Austin. Uses that fist at the top of the head. Oh, Howard. He's not getting tagged. He needs a tag to his partner. And Austin and Bishop has cut the wing on. Got it in half. Slowly but surely, he's getting the man back into the corner. He does. He got a cover.
Jay Allen's been tagged in. Here comes Jay Fair.
Maybe right to the side of the head.
Man, take it to Chris Austin.
Uh-oh. Oh,
Jay Allen, the jar was on.
Did not sound nothing like the jar was on, did it?
No, but it was a big one.
Big clothesline down. He knows Austin. moved by Farragut, made sure Bishop was still in that corner.
This
is
coming off.
This is
the swinging neck breaker.
This is the only bad down again. Well, the referee's back's turn. This might not be good for the young man.
I'll take out Jay Fair. That's a dope clothesline.
Really, Ram? Really?
Let's pick the young man up, puts him in the corner. Now it's his turn.
Jay, if he makes it back to his feet.
my family.
So then they hit like wrench break this often.
Tag away.
Jay Fair.
Trying to get some separation.
Jay Fair does.
Fucking awesome, baby!
That looks like awesome to do.
Twist of fate?
What it look like. Pushes him out. Comes with a clubbing. Clothesline to the back of the head. I guess Bishop is having enough.
He's definitely had enough.
Leaving to Austin in there by himself. Where did Bishop go?
It was a forgetting handicap match.
Oh, that's
right. Oh!
Same clothesline. Down goes Austin. Austin kicks out. I don't think Austin even knows. That Bishop left. Ferris in the wrong corner. I tell you, man, though.
Oh, well.
You're going to tag.
Here comes Jay and Fair. It's easy pickings now.
He's just now realized that Bishop left him out there by himself.
He does not look happy.
He left him and looked on his face. I've seen that look before. I have seen that look before, and that's not a good look.
Not a very pleasant look.
He's not a good look.
And that's even worse. Hung out to dry. You're a winner. Jay Fair and Jay
star.
I do.
You do?
I'm here.
Well, I guess we got a lot of people here. Want to talk Soul Taker. Talk Soul Taker. I'm talking to you too. And with that being said, we want to personally thank each and every last one of you for coming out tonight. What do you think, Jimmy?
I don't know what to think about this. I really don't.
Do you have to remind me of him?
But next week, I'm pretty sure that Mr. Austin's going to have something to say to Mr. Bishop. You can believe that.
Yeah, well.
Ladies and gentlemen, we appreciate you. Be safe on your way home. We'll see you back here at the same time, same place. Please be safe.